away astray, but he was not like the wolves, far affectionate. Lincoln said that in his first inaugural address as a nation's